welcoming Blackalicious.
What's up, Los Angeles?
I am Chief XL, one half of Blackalicious.
We're trying to take you high, y'all.
Gift to Gab, the other half of Blackalicious.
When I get up on the microphone, I do my thing and swing, and everybody know the GBB, the verbal king. I'm never gonna stop a rocking and a glowing and a flow.
My understanding has always been that hip hop is a culture and rap is an actual art form. Rap is a verb. It's something that you do. It's like rhyming.
I'm on a mission, a diamond, and solid, flawless, so obvious. Calling yard at the front and get off the wall, everybody, yes, you.
Rapping, that's an art. That's an element of hip hop culture. Hip hop is like a whole way of life.
Music and art is, can be, and should be a catalyst for truth.
Music is like religion. Nobody's right and nobody's wrong. Everyone just has their taste and has their opinion. That's how I view it. When I write, I'm just going where the music tells me to go.
Puffing and puffing, the track is bumping, discussions on how we crushing. It's nothing, the ones that's bluffing, it's nothing. And while they lunching, we busting to get you up in the club. And we keep you wanting and dubbing, digging like something to puffing. I feel it.
Your move is from the album, The Craft, our newest album, The Craft. I think that your move is just really about rocking on stage live. It's really a crowd type of a song, a party rocking type of a song.
The women in the video play such a crucial part, especially all the women that you see in the suits at the computer screens and whatnot. Make You Feel That Way, well, the song was really about all the things in life that make you feel good. Visually, we wanted something that brought that to life, you know.
Up and early for the hope of a brand new day. See a homie you ain't seen since back in the day. Fresh haircut fitted with a fat ass pay. Into work, we chilling on a Saturday.
We want to add our input, but at the same time, give the director the space to be creative and do what they want to do as well.
Get promoted at your job up to management. Plot a long time, finally your plan is made. In time I feel I want to shout, man, it's real that way. Want to think of things that make you feel that way.
We want to be able to keep the listener guessing what's going to come next and keep the songs diverse and keep the songs full and have a lot of range, but also at the same time, make it sound universal.
Christmas Day when your mama got your first bite. Type of feeling when you went and won your first fight. How your team felt winning championship game. Celebrate in a huddle dancing in this rain.
I think a lot of my strength comes from just understanding that I'm dealing with something that's bigger than myself. And that, you know, the best way to make art is to just surrender to it and let the art do itself. And just be the experiencer.
The search for truth, the search for honesty and integrity in everything that we do is what we've always tried to reflect in our music.
Met her out of town in a small cafe. She had the motion of the ocean, how her hips display.
We look at everything we do as a body of work. You know, we look at it as like another chapter in a book. You know, we look at it as if like we're writing this book. And this just happens to be the chapter that we're on right now. Our ultimate goal is to leave huge bodies of work so that when we're gone, maybe 20 years from now, some young kid could stumble up upon our music and say, hey, this is some good music.
O-W-E-R-S, fizz and bubble when I see her, yes. Want to see just how deep her abyss gets lost in the magic of a secret bliss.
The way that we did The Craft is we both went out and did our separate things and then we came back together.
We're workaholics, man, you know what I mean? And you know, music is our calling, so we just got to keep getting all this music out of our soul, you know? So the way we normally do it, as our fans know, is we'll come together, do our Blackalicious records, go out, do our separate endeavors, grow, take that growth and bring it back to Blackalicious. So, you know, we just keeping it moving. It's always a challenge after we finish a record to see how we're gonna get it to come across live. So each album is a new challenge and our live show grows with each album, you know? So we really work hard to just keep changing it up, keep doing fresh stuff. At this stage in our career, you know, we're 5-6 albums deep now, so we have a really thorough catalog that we can pull to whenever it's like, well, this show feels like it's getting old, so let's refresh it by putting in Black Diamonds and Pearls or putting in Reanimation or any of these songs. So we try to keep it exciting, man, you know, because we gotta have fun. You know, if you're not having fun on stage, it, you know, What's the point in doing it?